John Wick tells the story of a man, John Wick, who has suffered a recent loss and now is out for revenge. And I certainly have to say that while the film certainly did take its time, all in all it managed to deliver something that was purely entertaining. Now in this film we have John Wick portrayed by Keanu Reeves, and I certainly have to say that I was incredibly satisfied by the fact that they really managed to flesh out and portray the emotional state of the character John Wick, really giving us an understanding of why he does what he does in terms of the degree of, say, violence that he's willing to go to, even for something that might be believed as something so small. At the same time, his motivation behind doing that, the fact that he's a broken man suffering from a loss in life, is really something that is well put across simply and efficiently. And with the basic motivation of the character and the ultimate story that takes place, it's simple to say that the film is basic in more ways than one, but basic in a positive manner. It's basic in terms of the idea that a story like this might be considered laughable if it were simply read off a piece of paper, for example, but really it's a lot of the execution that actually makes it a little bit more sophisticated than I had imagined it would have been. There's certainly a great degree of sophistication in terms of how the movie was really filmed, really putting across a high degree of professionalism almost, with regards to certain action sequences, in terms of how they're presented, making them so visually stunning, to say the least. Now, the movie is certainly not mindless. In fact, there's a great degree of projection with regards to emotion, but I certainly have to say that when the film focuses on the primary character, John Wick, there is a lot to enjoy and a lot that intrigued me. At the same time, a lot of these supporting characters weren't necessarily as intriguing. The fact of the matter is, their stories and their arcs really just exist for the purpose of existing. There isn't much of an attachment to them, and in fact, a lot of the things that occur with regards to those characters aren't particularly entertaining or aren't particularly necessary for the grander scheme of the story. And I just only believe that there are certain moments when the film might fool someone. The fact of the matter is, certain moments that occur on screen are definitely worth witnessing and in fact really exciting more than anything else, but it is the musical score that at times, while it is incredibly effective, also gets a bit too heavy, rather heightening moments far greater than I believe they should have been. Ultimately, John Wick is a satisfying film to say the least. While some people believe that the film's prime purpose is just to be entertaining, I have to say that I'm glad it took the next step. The next step with regards to actually defining purpose and reason within the film, making the entertainment value far stronger and far greater, and far less cringeworthy to say the least, as some might consider in other films of this genre. Ultimately, I would definitely recommend you watch John Wick, and I'm gonna give John Wick a yes.